in the hallway with an HK. My niggas all about gunplay. I get my work from Jose. That's how I know my shit is okay. Y'all niggas, y'all okay. Posted up for the whole sake. And we posted up with them grams. And y'all posted up for the gram. I keep me a gun that won't jam. And I shoot till it's burning my hand.
What's going on? Yo, Jefferson, homie. What's good with you, homie? You know what I mean? You know me. Same shit, different toilet paper, regular shit. You know what I mean? Let's get into your reaction. You requested NF Real, man. I fucks with this song heavy. You know what I mean? Yo, Jefferson, man. I fucks with this song heavy. Let's get into it. It's the audio with the lyrics, though, you heard? Pardon me, I'm still eating my food and shit. You know what I mean? Nigga's stomach gonna get the date. You heard? Let's get into the video, though, man. Go, NF.
Yeah. Real music. Man. Yeah. I'm just getting that. You're getting that headspace. Somebody get the body bags. We're gonna put the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them. Season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'ma eat them. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like half. They talk about me like I'm here. They talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room. She told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop. Hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving. Why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper they say that they running the game. I'ma come in this session and cut off their leg.
He said, I'm in a hospital strapped in with a neck thing to his neck and his head. He said, they not leaving. He said, why? He said, they said, because I'm as sick as it gets. That means he got balls that's out of this world. That don't mean like he's sick, like he coughing type sick. I mean, that just mean like his ball game is at another level. But I know y'all don't want to hear me keep talking and keep pausing it. So you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to start this shit over from the beginning. You know what I mean? I fucked with it. I ain't gonna pause it no more, you heard? Alright, let's start it over, man, from the beginning.
Yeah. Real music. Somebody get the body bags. We're gonna put the beats in them now. Put the MCs in them. Season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like half. They talk about me like I'm here. They talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room. She told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop. Hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving. Why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said that they running the game, I'ma come in this session and cut off their leg. Strap a grenade in my head. Pull out the pin. My music is mind-blowing. What? They do it like I do it. You never been on my level. I gotta pop my comedy session and cut off the...
Sorry, I know I said I wasn't gonna pause it again, but so what? You know what I mean? This shit fire. If it's fire, I'll pause it. You know what I mean? Look, the nigga said strap a grenade to my head. Pull out the pin. My music is mind-blowing. What? Mind-blowing. That means when he spit his bars, have niggas like, oh, whoa, oh. Mind-blowing, nigga. And nigga Relish, man? Oh, man, y'all better get in tune, man.
Shit. Strap a grenade in my head. Pull out the pin. My music is mind-blowing. Ain't nobody do it like I do it. You ain't gonna be on my level. I got a problem with the way they keep on talking and acting like everybody gonna get a bit of sleep with your eyes open. You wanna know what? I know this. Fuck around in my fan base and ain't ready. That last album was free. That last album was gritty. How you gonna match that? Just let me do it. Playing Russian roulette, then coming in the booth to me, cause I get a little bit intense. I'm like, who's left? Y'all better watch it. Take a look at where the clock is. It's my time. This not a real music that I climb. I took the machete, the cameras are ready. Them rappers that come in upon me, I cut up the ladder and I told them bye bye. What you looking for? A high five? Nice try. Do not believe everything that you read on the internet. I do not know who your dentist is, but he should clean out your mouth. Don't call me a sellout, that's something I never been. I've been through hell in my life, though. But I know what heaven is. Father, forgive me, for I am a sinner, but you gave me music as medicine. Ain't nobody want a problem when I get in my zone, but they leave me be. street. Me? I'm a mean MC. Better feed me rappers or feed me beats. What? Feed me both of them. They like, Nate, what's it like to be famous? I'll let you know if I make it. Yeah, I wonder what life would be like if I didn't stick on my neck. $200 inside of my bank account. Woo! I was living on that. I need some money to pay for my rent. I need some money to pay for my gas. I'm not complaining, I'm just being honest. I promise that I want the back of respect. Nah, I get so frustrated. Take a look at what I created. Time is wasting, I ain't waiting. I'm a doctor with no time near. I had no patience. I keep pacing, back and forth, I keep racing. You ain't never been to my book and I got a problem with it. Why? Cause you reckon like you read my pages. Wreck these stages. Real talk, better give me space. Cause I am chasing something they told me that I won't make it. I'm not famous, I'm just Nathan. And I wonder how the world gon' take this. They might hate it, but you know anything about me, you know that don't mean I'm changing. Cause you know I'm real with it. Don't care if you're feeling it, I'm feeling it. You don't like it to deal with it. And if God ain't real, real is it? You still wonder why I existed. I exist in a world that's real different. And what you gon' be when you grow up, mate? I doubt they will get it. My life is a mess, better watch your step. When you step into some of this brain, it's off limits. I'm off in a world you don't get. Cause you ain't never been in it in 10 minutes. I still couldn't explain what's inside my brain. Don't mess with it. I've invested a lot of me inside these lines. I'm just protecting them. Everybody wanna hear the real version of life. Then don't get so sensitive when I say something a little bit raw. I drop my thoughts and they call it negative. You wanna know where my heart is? I stand out cause I wear my garbage. I work my hardest. And every time I look into the mirror, don't forget about where I started.
I stand out because I wear my garbage, man. That means everything is on his, like, front street. He put everything out there. You know what I mean? So what you gonna say about him? He told y'all. Facts.
Tell me, what am I doing? Tell me, what am I doing?
Better get in tune, man. Like, yo, Jefferson, man. I hope you enjoyed that, big homie. You know what I mean? You know I did. I mean, I already listened to that prior. I know that shit, but I don't want to keep singing and rapping it. You know what I mean? Because you know people be getting under their skin and shit. You know what I mean? Like, damn. But that's neither here nor there, man. Yo, thank everybody for watching and tuning in. You know what I mean? Alright, on to the next subscriber now. You know what I mean? Alright, 4-3, 1, and I'm out of here. Love is love. NF, man, y'all already know the homeboy's dope, man. You know what I mean? Y'all already know that. And that reaction right there was tough. You know what I mean? Facts. Alright, I'm out of here.
27.5 for the Rolex. I got a hoe, but your wife next with that fake chain and respect your neck. My shit is a kilo, no saving hoes, I'm no hero. Gun the size of a hero, in my eyes you a zero. Rich Rose with the whole say. Run up on a nigga in broad day in the hallway with an HK. My niggas all about gunplay, I get my work from Jose. That's how I know my shit is okay. Y'all niggas, y'all okay. Posted up for the whole sake, and we posted up with them grams. Hey, y'all posted up for the gram. I keep me a gun that won't jam, and I shoot till it's burning my hand.